This is Jesse Santiago with FMA Pulse. I'm here in Cincinnati with Kwanong Guru Mike Malanyon of Maktan Filipino Martial Arts. So this is going to be the last technique for the month. So Guru Mike, what are some of the grappling, takedown, and submission that you covered Maktan?
So one of the contexts of Maktan Filipino Martial Arts, we have a dual training module program. And basically the context of it is somewhat different from other grappling styles. The context is that after the grappling portion, is that I should be able to observe my opponent's 360 while he's in a submission form or submission structure. So that's a little bit more of a difference in the Dumo program that I share.
Okay, can you show us a technique?
Absolutely. So one of the things is that you're going to draw a punch.
Yep.
I parry it, return the favor, I pluck it, grab it down here with my neck, and you try to roll up. And as you roll up, I hold on to that arm, and as I grab that arm in, I lock you in, submit you, and this is where I pull back in the arm.
Nice.
For submission.
Alright. Alright, can we get that at a different angle?
Sure, absolutely. So it's going to be this side.
So same thing.
Yep. You try to roll in there. I basically grab this arm in, grab this leg into your neck, and I'm going to pull this back out.
Alright, yes. So. Basically, the fight doesn't stop once you hit the ground.
Exactly, and as you can see, as I hit the ground, I'm not stuck in one direction. I'm actually observing 360, just in case my opponent has friends that might assist in my own demise.
Ah, I gotcha. Cool, so that's it with Instructor of the Month, Kwanong Guru Mike Malanyon of Maktan Filipino Martial Arts. His contact information will be in the description box below. Thank you, Kwanong Guru. All right.
Appreciate it.
All right.